186 player Gfred. Let's see how bad this is gonna be. Oh, Gfred slash Derf G. No, Gfred. Thought it was two different ones then. Let's see how bad this is gonna go. I think I've only ever completed one Gfred. Supposedly going first person like this means you don't have to constantly tap A, you can just hold it down to go quicker. I don't know. But still, I can't see myself doing that good. I'll be happy if I don't come last place for it that way. Jump up. I've never really have liked swimming in GTA. That's why I went third person just for that view. Let's see, I'm not expecting good things. Yeah, this is Gfred first, Derf G. Thought it were. No cars at all. No, there's a few. Come on. Yes. Got one. I thought I weren't gonna get that then. I think it's going to be worth me swapping a car. Unless it's something good. There's that many cars on the road. If you do swap, you might just get splattered by everyone behind you. So I don't think it's worth doing. Oh fuck. And I've moved my handbrake from RB to A, so it's getting some use to controlling car in air. I really should switch it back. I hope he didn't call me out. I don't know if it's worth going off to Sports Car Road. Is anyone else doing it? I don't think it's worth it. Stick with what I've got. It's not the best car, but it's not the worst car kind of deal. I think I'm happy with that. I don't know if it's worth doing the airport jump or not though. That's the issue. Because we're not being used to the car control. We're having handbrake on A instead. Now a lot of people won't think that's a big deal, but when you've played the game non-stop and had it on RB forever, I don't know why you changed it to A, but it is. Yeah, I don't think I'm risking it. Not now. I rather got safe route. Dodge door, mayhem there. I'm just worried about Chilliad and the parachute jump. I bet that person's raging. Just hit then. Ooh, what's this? Just don't die on Chilead now. I'm gonna try and go the middle route, but I don't particularly know it. That's the issue. The reason why I wanna go it is because train tracks is gonna be awful. I just can't quite remember where to go walk. I think this is it. I don't know if it's going to be worth going down this way again. I'll just go down the normal way. No. Through. Hey! Someone got forced out of here there. I've missed the checkpoint, Anna. Have I? No. Rip. No. Yes. No. Yes. 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 No. I told you chili ads gonna be my issue. Surprised this car's still somewhat functional. They say I watch this every week. I still don't know where I'm going. Well, I think this car's quick enough to do this. Oh, it is an arm. I'm surprised I've played that so cleanly. Twice. I'm not doing a Hail Mary jump. Because I know I'm going to fail it. I know I'm going to fail at that. Oh my god, really? Every single wall I've just hit. I just hope I hit this hermit. I just hope I hit this jump alright. It's been a while since I've seen anyone take this line. But I'm not sure if I can remember it or not, if I'm being completely honest. There's a car in front of me. I think this is where you do it. in a standard G thread, I'd be last place now. I think I've gone too low. I can't remember how you do this. Is it just go like that? But there's a way you can do it. Yeah. I must be the only person that's hit that jump and not made it on a parachute. That's bad, that. I should have had plenty of height to hit that. Didn't. That's embarrassing. Third, I'm happy. 20. They say that's the second ever G thread I've ever done, and in a lobby with over 170 people, 180 people, and I've got 23rd. I am happy with that.